Here we go, installation of a retaining block wall. This is what it looks like. It's retaining all the way down. And the opposite side is already done.